Hi, everyone, and welcome to Simply Seasonal. Karen Megan here, and we are so excited to have you part of our Panchakarma cleanse.
So we are ready to put 2020 behind us, move into 2021. With every new year, there's always a feeling of wanting to start over, wanting to diet or cleanse. And if you know us very well, we always say, this is the worst time to go on a diet. This is the time to nourish yourself and to, really get into the foods of the seasons. And we figured, wow, a Panchakarma cleanse would be perfect to start out this new year. And so we're going to tell you a little bit about what it entails and what your investment is.
So a Panchakarma cleanse is a beautiful Ayurvedic cleanse. It's been done for hundreds of years, and it's traditionally done around the fall, the change of seasons. It's meant for the warmer months transitioning into, or the cooler months, to have this transition of grounding, restoring, nourishing, so the body can come back into balance and release the toxins and what no longer belongs. So this is going to look different than a juice cleanse or a master cleanse, things that are more for the springtime. This is going to be deeply grounding and nourishing, but it is going to support your detoxification pathways. The primary function is to bring out the toxins that are deep within the body and let them come out. So that is really the idea of this Panchakarma. And it's also bringing things up that are going to be mind and body. So that's why it's really good for this time of year.
And so we're going to be using things like teas, herbal teas that are going to help detoxify us. We're going to be using oils and a self-oil massage every day, which is really important for moving the lymph and getting things through your body. We're going to be having some movement, very light, some walking every day, maybe some light yoga, things like this. And on the food front, we're going to keep things super simple, and it involves khichdi.
So khichdi is a really simple porridge. If you have our cookbook, you may already have a khichdi recipe there. But if you sign up for this cleanse, we'll send you everything that you need and a really easy recipe. And what that does is it's full of just lentil, dal, and basmati rice, and other herbs and spices that are really going to help detoxify, cleanse, lower inflammation, improve digestion. And then the porridge itself is a complex protein that's going to be really easy for the body to digest. And then that way, this is called a mono diet. Eating in this way, breakfast, lunch, and dinner for 3 or 5 days, up to you, is going to allow the body to relax. It's going to allow the body then to focus on detoxifying, bringing things up from the depths that have been stored there and release it finally. So this is the beauty and the simplicity of eating in a mono diet way that can help you cleanse and detoxify.
Mm-hmm. So super simple. We're going to cook once on Sunday. We're going to meet on Sunday, January 10th, and have a meeting about what we're going to do. That evening, you can cook your big pot of khichdi and have it for the next few days. So, it doesn't involve a lot of cooking, just once cooking. And you guys can do this. All you need is this super simple dish, and then maybe an hour or two of time a day just to yourself. So let your family know, I'm going to need an hour before bedtime. I'm going to need an hour during the day to just go for a walk. And that's all it takes. So this really helps to restore ourselves and just kind of hit the reset button.
Yeah, because it'll help us increase digestion or our metabolism, remove all those toxins, like I was saying, any heaviness or congestion that you might be feeling right now. It'll just enhance all of your good feelings of wellness and bring calm and stability and then mental clarity. And of course, when the body rebalances, weight loss is always going to be a beneficial side effect of it, which is fantastic. Mm-hmm.
So once you sign up, we'll be getting out a packet to everybody on some more information on all these practices with a little step-by-step guidebook. We're going to be there to hold your hand a little bit and check in with you through email and be there for support. And we're going to send you a whole shopping list and even links of where you can buy things that might be hard to find in person. So get registered now so that you have time to prepare yourself. And you can even do a little pre-work a few days before. So we'll have more information on that, and just cutting out things like caffeine and sugar. These are the things we need to do post-holiday and just kind of reset ourselves and get back to neutral.
Exactly. So basically, deadline to register is Sunday, January 10th. The cleanse itself starts Sunday, January 17th. Again, once you register, we will send you all the information that you're going to need. We're going to lead you step by step. We're going to do the cleanse with you. We'll kick it off with a live Zoom call so that you can chat with us with a live Q&A. We're going to really hold your hand through this whole process and make it super simple and easy for you so that you can reset and get ready for 2021.
And one more thing, we suggest that you do this for at least 3 days. So 3 days minimum. If you want, you can continue and keep going 5 days, 7 days, whatever you'd like, but let's commit at least 3 days to this.
Perfect. So make sure you click this link and go sign up. Again, deadline is Sunday, January 10th. So we look forward to seeing you there. All right. Bye, everyone.